I opened it in single player.
You fool!
No! Press escape! Escape!
And so they sat there for 13 minutes in silence. Hey, this is Kerber here, and today I'll be your editor. Link to my channel will be in the description. Please go subscribe to me.
There we go.
Daniel.
So you gotta jump at it. Whee!
Hey, guys, this is... Dan! So today we're gonna be playing a co-op map called GM Tall Building. This map was inspired by Hello Timber's Sven co-op map, Tall Building. Check it out if you're interested. Checkpoints, okay, whatever. The story. Guys, this is a riveting story. Your neighbor, your neighbor, the G-Man, has invited you to dinner.
You are the neighbor.
He lives on the highest of floors in the tall building. He's awaiting your arrival. Make haste.
Oh, there you go. Yeah, there we go.
G-Man!
Where? Where's G-Man?
Oh, okay. That just happened.
I didn't get to see it.
Oh, it fell! No!
Alright, Daniel, it's just you and me now.
Alright,
okay, Evan, it's just you and me now.
Oh, I know what we gotta do. No! I got the.
I am really good.
Fuck, fuck. No! Corey, Dory, no.
I really don't remember how to slide. This is bad.
Oh, oh, fuck.
You have to get to the other side, but.
No!
Something's pushing me back.
No, it was supposed to, no! No, Corey, you're in the way!
You can just jump it with your sprint.
Oh. Alright, well, that was, Never mind then. Alright, let's continue.
Fall into those spikes and you die.
Oh, fuck. No! Thank you all for subscribing to my channel.
Speaking of subscribers, did you know that only a small percentage of you are actually subscribed?
Yeah, you're right.
I'm so sorry.
Only a small percentage of you. I did that once, and that was terrible. You know what I have to say about this brick, Daniel?
No, don't do it. No!
Job, I didn't. My
go,
bad. My
go,
bad is that if
go, you go, go! You gotta go now! Go!
God damn it. God!
Whee!
Oh my god!
Okay, there's spikes there! Good to know, there are spikes there.
Oh, when he jumped in, I jumped in at the same time.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
I tried.
Beep! Beep. Okay.
Wait, there's a platform.
Beep.
Oh, don't touch it. Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, now I have to do that whole thing again. I think one of us is supposed to board the platform. I'll do it.
Okay, Daniel, you do it.
I wanna do it.
Alright, Daniel. This is your chance, Daniel.
Evan, back up.
Okay.
No.
Good.
No.
No one was the left path.
Oh, none of them are right. You have to jump it.
Okay, hold on, just.
There's
slow
something
down
up there.
It's a Oh!
I knew it. Oh, that's not a beehive. That's the G-Man orb.
It's a G-Man orb.
Oh! Hey, G-Man.
Jesus.
The G-Man orb is going. We do not know where what its intentions are.
Go open that door.
Bye, Corey.
Wait, what's in there?
Oh, Jesus Christ! I wonder where that G-Man is.
So what did you? What killed you?
Oh my God! No!
Let's see what will kill me.
This is just Death Run, except the entire world is against you.
Yeah.
Ow!
Oh, oh, nice try.
What is this, the backrooms?
G-Man TV.
Hey, hold on, there's a guy over here. Oh, God. There's a guy here.
Where?
Well.
Where?
Gordon Freeman. And about time to... Ah, hello. I'll be right with you.
Get out of the way! I want to see what's in here. Get out of the way!
There's a guy. Okay.
Amazing.
Okay, so, Mr. Man, what do you... Tell us your secrets.
There's G-Man TV.
Oh, the evil Gmod channel.
Perhaps a crowbar can be found.
Hey, Daniel.
Window. Nope, I don't see a crowbar. Maybe it's in that one area I looked in.
Maybe it's up the stairs, yeah.
Yeah, there's a high voltage, or, this room.
There's a crowbar over there. Yeah. Oh, there's like a tightrope challenge.
This isn't a tightrope, you just...
Wait, where?
Oh, the G-Man egg.
G-Man... I like this thing because it's more of an orb. Oh wait, no. It's down here. And in this guy...
Yeah, sweet, parkour!
Wait, where do you go?
Oh, and I'll just...
Why are you going without me, dude?
Okay.
I got murdered by the staircase! Don't go through that
door. Oh, it's this area! It's pick event. Well, it looks like I'm gonna have to wait.
I need to get my crowbar back.
It's on the table. Got it.
You can just... I think it's too safe if we just grab it from the spawn menu.
Oh my God. Yeah.
Forgot there even was a spawn menu.
Oh, frick.
You fool. Yeah, it's pick a vent. Whatever vent you go in, I will not go in. There we
go. Damn it.
Actually, no, I'll only go in if it doesn't call you for me.
Don't worry, Corey. You'll do it. I believe in you. I believe in myself. My shelf.
Yep. Wow. I never saw someone who believed in their shelf. This is one of a kind.
Yo, my shelf. Shout out to my shelf.
I didn't use a grappling hook to get across. I would never do such a thing.
Here comes it.
Okay, we both fell for that. Yeah. That was amazing.
Oh God! Oh my God!
Corey, your pack's gone again.
Ah! My God.
Oh hey, we don't have to go through that whole thing again because there's now a hole in that one parkour room. Guys, get out of the way. I know what to do.
That's
watch
what you
the pattern.
Do. No, you just walk through
no!
it.
No!
Open!
Oh.
Loser!
What the frimp?
Yeah, there's a thing there apparently.
Oh, shit.
Alright, time to another bleed die to the stairs.
Whoa.
See? What happened?
I don't even know. Oh, I overjumped.
Oh, I overjumped it too.
I can't make. I take everything I said back.
Huh? No, my bad.
I unblocked the door, guys. You don't have to do the parkour.
Yay! What is that?
Elevator? Elevator. It's gonna watch. It's gonna have an opening, and it's gonna kill me. Oh no!
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah.
Can't even kill me, right?
Yeah.
SMA.
Okay. Anyway.
Where did you guys go?
I just. Yeah. heaven. Be careful.
Okay,
stand on the side. Stand on the side.
How are we gonna get through there? Wait, there's a vent here.
Oh.
Oh.
Time to be the sussy imposters that we are.
Yeah. Ow.
The fuck was that?
Why can't I? Okay, there we go.
Ow! Why?
It's a death run map, apparently.
Oh my god.
Imagine if somebody made a death run out of this.
No, open the door. There's nothing in the fridge.
Oh my god! Okay, TVs explode! Good to know, good to know. TVs explode.
No, the TVs with G-Man explode.
Time to go in the... Okay, I can't go in the high voltage room. Cool.
Couch, the door.
What are we doing?
Bridge, the bins. Oh.
There you go. Got it. Let's go.
Let
us move. Oh no.
What?
All right.
What is it?
So slow.
I'm going slow.
I hate this.
All right, come down here, Danny. Yeah. Oh my god.
We could have died.
We did die. Or at least I did.
Yeah, that's not breaking
anything. Okay, chairs are deadly!
You know what, just teleport him, Nikki. Wait, hold on, stop. Move back, everyone move back.
Genius. Cool. Okay, watch. Floor collapses into.
Alright, let's go.
I'm so fat the floor collapses underneath me. Oh, I have to do that entire. No.
Hold on,
there's a button.
I pressed the button.
That isn't so bad, we just gotta go up. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Alright, I'll go first.
Alright. It's gonna roll down, you know that, right?
Run!
Yep, there it is.
What are you guys doing down there?
What the fuck? How'd you get up there?
Hey, no cheating.
You gotta be kidding me.
What happened? How did you
get up there? Just feel like broke in my face. The ammo.
Guys, help me! There's people
flying. No! You're on your own!
I got a grenade by accident! There we go.
Kel, you're not allowed to have grenades. You're not allowed to have grenades.
Corey!
You're not allowed to have grenades!
Hey guys, how's it going? Go!
No!
Go,
I had it!
Okay, I made it to the end. Shotgun unlocked.
You're gonna get one of us killed.
We're good. Wait.
We're good?
Yeah.
Go.
Daniel, you're out. You disappeared again.
Move.
I'm waiting for Corey.
Move.
No, I'm not waiting. I'm not going until Corey.
Okay, there's combine incoming.
Fuck. Oh, wait, that's a bomb.
No, dude, there's
a bomb
right off the floor.
Hold on, stop. Wait for Corey. No. Okay, come on, let's go.
Help!
We're making it to the G-Man's house, whether he likes it or not.
Oh, demon! I remember correctly.
No, Jason.
Take the more explosives. I'll break the wall, you guys go through.
Holy crap, it's a gun sh- no, it's a drop ship.
Oh, Jesus Christ!
No, it's a gun ship. I think drop ships have guns on them. Get him.
Like...
We're spawn camping.
I did this in actual outfit, let's go.
Alright, boys, let's get ready. Let's get ready to spawn camp.
What
did
we say about family reunion?
Okay, goodbye, gunship.
Okay, I'm gonna...
I got scared.
I don't care.
Well, gravity gun though, mod. Okay.
Hey, look, guys, we're at G-Man's party.
Hey, G-Man, what's up, man?
Not that I wish to imply you have been sleeping on the job. No one is more deserving of a rest, and all the effort in the world would have gone to waste until... Well, let's just say your hour has come again.
Whoa, what?
Get... What is he doing?
Well, we just got to the party, man!
Ah! Get him! It was a trick!
It wasn't a treat! Get back here, G-Man.
Oh, we what? He's in a helicopter?
He's not in the helicopter.
Now he is. People are here to help! Yes.
Wait, hold on, use the grenade. I don't have. Yeah, use the grenade.
Yeah, use the grenade. That's a good idea. That's a good idea.
Bring it on. I've been throwing things
at people since now. Alright, come by and show up again. Got him. Got one. I missed the second one. Yeah, combines show up apparently.
I'll be honest, G-Man, you have a pretty cool bathroom.
Yeah!
Nice shot!
Whoa, yeah!
Yeah!
G-Man has been terminated.
What the fuck is crazy?
I killed him.
How dare you?
Mission accomplished.
Wait, I thought we were gonna have
the mission was to kill G-Man. I thought it was
thanks
to have
for playing.
Well, time to jump off the roof. Only one thing. There's only one thing we can do.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Well, before you blow it up, I want to say one more thing. Thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe and tell your friends. And yeah.
Bye.